Jamaica to Japan.
Everybody knows Bob Marley, so it's been big long time.
踊ってお客さんがうわーってなった時が一番。
Dancehall dance is like fun and for people to express themselves on the dance floor or wherever.
A dancehall is a culture, a music, and dancing, and Jamaica, and me. Me go Jamaica, me bring back Jamaican dancing to Japan. We split Jamaican dance with Japan.
I am the only Jamaican DJ in Japan playing in the EDM clubs here, dancehall music. When I dance, I'm the happiest man in the world. If there's the happiest man in the world when I dance, I'll kill him. Japanese female dancers here, they take it to a next level. Some dancers, they like literally not wearing anything and then they go on their head and do the split. Sometimes even me have to like turn away my head like this, you know what I mean? I'm not like some guys who want to look like, let me see what's up. Jamaica, there's a lot of Japanese. They always come to reggae scenes and I mean, one of the top sounds right now in reggae business is from Japan. They call dancehall reggae, they call it reggae.
の文化となんかレゲエダンスは結構、まあ、違うところがあって、なんか私たちがレゲエダンスですって言うと、あのちょっとセクシーに下着で踊るやつでしょって言われたりとか、
と振り付けが多いのは、やっぱり初めてレゲエを見る人とか他のジャンルの人にも見やすいショーにしたくて、
変に理解してる人が多い分、なんかそういうイメージを変えて、あ、レゲダンスってこんなにかっこいいものなんだ、なんかそういうセクシーなだけじゃないんだって思ってもらえるようになりたいです。
Yeah. Mm-hmm.